Amanda died, and Nils and his daughter Anna were supposed to come back to Sweden. And he sent her home first because he had some paper that he needed to fix. And then when he was on the dock standing there waiting to board the ship back to Sweden, he just fell down and died on the spot.
Wow.
Yes, and I thought that was so interesting because I figured this should be in the newspaper or where.